since David's with the team, we could just spend some time in David's car. Let's go check out the Allosaurus War. This has the biggest paddock. It's a cool... It looks like Allosaurus is gonna lose against the Monolophosaurus. We still don't have any herbivores. Once they get shocked, dang, it's nightfall on Jurassic Park. Thank you. Now since the dinosaurs are going to sleep, got some time to go to bed. Good thing I turned off the engine. I have to call the radio. That the dinosaur got. That dinosaur got stuck in the hole again. Team, come in. Team, come in. What? I got another the velociraptor stuck in this hole again. He always gets so curious. He always gets so curious. Okay, come get him out of me. Okay. We just got his feet. Good. Falling rate, dense, nudged. We just got her out. Okay, let's buy purple bed. Now I get to go to bed. Desnedry sounded really scared on the video. Wait, that was my mistake. Radio. Let's go check it out. He was not lying. Shoot him! Shoot him! Looks like the T-Rex is giving up and going back to his paddock. That's so weird, he'll just give up. He's a Titan! I just heard something. Hello? Am I talking to... Hello? Am I talking to myself here? Help me with this dang, god dang car. We should help him, yeah. We need more guys. Yeah. We should just radio someone. Yeah. But too bad we got no walkie-talkies. Our radio, John Hammond. Radio, John Hammond.
John Hammond. What, Dennis? Can you let the Allosaurus out? We're having trouble pushing the Ford Explorer up its right side again. Sure. Radio, John Hammond again. John Hammond, can you close the Allosaurus's gate once he gets back in? Sure, but change the girls to boys, please. The visitors are getting tired of that. Okay, girls are now boys. Yay! Okay, Desmond, it's now closing. Just me or am I hearing things? You're hearing things. Good. I'm gonna be a pilot. No, I'm being a high-end pilot. You're the HEV driver. David took over as the Ford Explorer driver, and Des Nedry took over as the pilot, and the team got all rearranged. I'm gonna go check on the T-Rex to see if he's having a good day. The end.